The proposals of the Venus Project range from cities in the sea to space stations. These cybernated space stations can provide the facilities of a gravity-free research environment. They can be entirely automated and will be capable of maintenance and self-repair. Along with satellites, they could serve as nodes in a major worldwide telecommunications and control system. They would also provide up-to-the-minute information on Earth's ecosystems, the position of ships and aircraft, and all other pertinent information. They will also be able to pilot and guide aircraft, ships, and other transportation systems to their destinations.
Out of space, we can do a lot of new chemicals, new drugs, new metals, new furniture. We can design universal things. We can't do that on Earth as yet. We might be able to someday when we create artificial gravity. When we're able to do that, we'll create a condition of non-gravitational field.
They will differ from today's space stations in that all of the experiments in space will be conducted by remote control from a replica on Earth. This will eliminate the life-threatening danger of transporting humans into space. These satellites can also, with great precision, manipulate huge machines on Earth, which will dig canals, operate automated farming, plant crops, manage sea farms, monitor weather conditions, and much more.
Outer space can be used to monitor the Earth. With the Earth turning underneath the space station, it can monitor every continent. And by using infrared cameras, you can photograph plant diseases all over the world, the Amazon jungle, Africa, all over. All that information can be concentrated in whatever lab needs that information. The lab doesn't have to ask for it.
Further exploration of the new frontiers of space will provide us with bountiful resources and endless possibilities.